Yeah, I guess I'll go there first.
They don't know about that walk.
American Justin Bieber.
I should rebuild the
however, 192 work in progress.
Right. Oh, boy, you knocked me out of my freaking ultimate.
If I had this loadout back,
God
what the hell?
Bicycle Rose!
We just stood right there, like, and I was playing one saying, watch out for that one.
My support.
That's the biggest one shot.
Hey, yo, Phoenix, why you so squishy?
Oh. I'm surprised he ain't got it.
Yeah, hold it.
And you? You are nearly as beautiful as an Amazon.
15 minutes, nice.
Look at that OP, sorcery burn, G. What do you mean? Hey, Lean. Get your VPS up.
Doesn't make sense now.
You really wait for it.
Yeah, I really get intense now. I hear you talking my weed a lot. Oh, you being French now. You and me and so I got to get it in now. Hey, what night do we want to hang right now?
But why did everyone leave?
Mm-hmm. Wait, I wonder if you got a monsters. I guess we are. Okay.
Nowadays, I'll go for a girlfriend. Nowadays, I don't know when the world spins. Live your life, I'll be dying when the world ends. It's alright, every time we fucking break a sin. Nowadays, shit's not the same. Last wishes, never feel that change. I lost my breath, I'm rolling bliss. It's so hard. Damn, it's so lonely on the east side. I don't give a fuck, I keep it real, I'm not gonna let it slide. Now she sent me here, she let me fuck on me to come inside. I'll be going dumb, I've been in the country. You and me, stop playing tough, ain't made a sacrifice. Yeah, I'm fucking hungry for my appetite. I don't like to bother people talking when I'm talking live. You just don't want to fuck them all and catch them by surprise. I was also down and blow it up and then we all rise. Yeah, he was left into the dip.
Yeah, and I make it, and I say Okay, can we try for the feet at the last, or that boss I was telling you about?
The first boss? I don't care.
I think you said the last boss.
I don't know what boss it was, Phoenix.
It's the first one.
What we gotta do?
The thing I was telling you about.
No,
is it the second? Okay. Well, whatever boss it is.
Well, hot damn. We're cooking with gas now. The strike team is all here. Some of our other allies, including a squad of ace.
It's
Black
the depleter deleter one. That's
the short of it is, we're gonna stop Baron von Savage and Perry Legaton once and for all.
Turn your music down! Does it cry?
No.
Oh. God, I hope it was cut so I could yell at him, but okay.
Of course you do. But I'm the mean one.
It's the Bon Von whatever guy, I think his name is. Okay. Do we all know what we're doing?
I'm the last person you want to pick a fight with.
Nope.
Are you just saying that?
Don't get hit by the ass that come out when he's out there. Pretty much.
Yeah, that. Yeah, that Pete. That's something.
Defeated the leader.
Alright. I'm on the computer, but I ain't really good.
Just tell me what I have to do, because apparently I don't know what I'm doing, that's why I don't have it.
Has made it past our first lines of defense. Put a stop to these fools, Herr Sauer. I'll stick around and make sure this is done right.
Yes, sir. On your orders.
You can always put some country music on. I don't know what the hell you're talking about. The conversation about how you like some country music? I remember that conversation. Well, apparently Unity wanted healers, so he has healers now. Are you actually playing the music? Can you let the music sing for itself? Are they gonna sing it all, or are you just having the humming version going?
Yo, y'all know this, I'm not... Like, get off my back! Jesus! I feel like God's gonna be seen down at the bottom.
Hey man, someone come and get this damn thing. I got one of them.
I'm healing. That's my job. So I don't get yelled at or bitched at.
I'm a DPS.
Hey, stop DPSing your goddamn get these shit.
I don't know what you're talking about, brother. I'm a DPS. I don't do nothing.
That's who I'm talking to.
Go on, boy, chasing me alone. I'm on an objective. Let me chase the scoreboard, brother. Don't do me like that.
We are
54,000. Jesus fucking. Damn, why did they put it on both of them?
Full steak dinner goes to whoever brings me either the Vegeton or Bob Savage's sidearm.
That's how you see I've been hit for?
Nah, I hit 53 after that.
That's it? You need to come to water, bro.
Water can't do shit on the finger, dog. I'm good on it.
You crazy as fuck.
I'm good on it.
See, I still like mental.
Let me know when you see when you hit for 200k or better.
That's fantastic, bro.
Yeah, that's awesome, bro. And it's not a supercharge. I don't ever run a supercharge.
Okay, that's something, right?
Oh, yeah.
Operation Red Deadline is a go. Storm the base, Blackhawks. We've got this.
That was a good song, but you kind of skipped it.
Got a Maxwell?
This is we're just not supposed to let the ass touch us, right?
The allies have put up a yeah, the ones that come out from the back behind that little steam shit back there.
What do you want me to do? Changing lines. My pals and I are here to make sure you get the old heave-ho
once and for all. Stay by the door. Like, go
yeah, stay back,
the back
stay
of that
back
door.
This way.
So when they come out, wasting yeah. It. Back here. Pain is temporary. No, at the door. Like, yeah. Yeah, like, yeah, where you was at? Right here. So when they ask someone, they just jump right on you.
Gotcha. Romantic. I forgot what door they get.
Ready to go right there. That's one on right now. You will pay for that.
Yeah, go back there. Go back there. I've lived far worse. I think it's what, like...
A little red circle.
I think you're getting burned.
No, it doesn't really say how many odds, it just says you can't get hit by the whatever the shit.
Fools, I am immortal. Pathetic.
You better believe it.
Wow. You will pay for that.
That little red circle you put down? Don't get hit by the red circle.
I'm pretty glad you got it, man.
I will defeat you. I've outlived far worse.
I'm trying. Not my fault you're being squishy today.
Pain is temporary. Fools, I am immortal. Fools, I am immortal. I've outlived far worse.
Make this happen. See if you can talk some sense into it. Yes, sir. This little venture is making even my head hurt.
What is this? Some kind of illusion? I will not be fooled by some parlor trick.
I need to do the elite version of this shit a couple times.
Yeah, I gotta do that too.
Yes, destiny shall indeed shine bright.
You always did have a flair for the dramatic, haven't you, Savage? We need to go.
I'm gonna say so long to you, fellas. This is where I get off this train. I'm heading up the effort to disarm some of this base's
deadly. See, the feet, this feet just doesn't like me.
I'm pretty sure I got tapped into because I accidentally hit off on airplane mode on my computer when I came back.
You were more worried about your computer than the game?
I played a game on my computer.
What are you all doing with this jerk-headed donuts? Well, if you says we need him, then who am I to argue? I ain't the brains of his operation.
I didn't know you'd actually... Oh, no, I guess you can hit airplane mode on the computer.
No, because the fucking next song button is right beside it.
Gotcha.
I'm gonna die.
Oh well, I'll get it some other time.
Ah, the big deal. It's weird to me. Why this ass is not hitting me as hard as the other ass be hitting? Like, I'm literally jumping in the ass, they ain't doing shit. But if I was to go run down, ain't gone after this shit?
Oh, we're doing feats and gone?
Yeah, before. Gom is before this, right? I was in Gom doing this shit. This motherfucker was catching me off of shit.
Switch in your mechanical mercenaries to force their loyalty to me. Once you made
weird.
Treacherous intentions clear. Well played, Perdegaton. Given different circumstances, I do think our alliance would have borne glorious fruit. Alas,
oh, somebody's increasing my health. I don't know who the fuck it is.
And it doesn't involve you.
There's somebody, though. Because that shit just went from 55 to 48.
Be rewritten? You ancient fool! The ravages of time have made you weak and blind with petty ambition. Why rule the world?
Why didn't you actually change?
Time! Damn, can you idiots jabber? Are we gonna knuckle dust or what? Because I'm ready for some payback. Sucking. Soldier! You never chance. Not fail me again. Utilize the tachyons from those cybernetic soldiers' backpacks to bring Perdegaton back into phase with time. It is the only
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I mean, I'm going somebody got some. Forget this failure. Had you only listened to
me, we could have been gods. All right, enough gloating, Vonny. You should be thankful you didn't tear the fabric of space and time apart.
I don't feel like it. Feel like yes, you doing a raid and you ain't getting no speed. Necessary at the moment.
Let us chat before I must return to my point in history.
I shall not.
So what are we doing now?
Just random stuff.
Are we doing pizza and golf?
No, because those are over time, so whatever you get, you get. I think we're just trying to get his combat rating up first, then go from there. I guess if there's something simple we can grab, if you need like a combination or something. That is no, but.
Wait, no, but I'm the one. Like, I already have everything maxed out for Yom. Like, I have the max gear for 190. So, what's the point of doing Yom?
Just for fun of it, because I need to go. Well, we could do something else if it pops up.
It'd have to be older than, the decade.
Okay, so I need to do 197 for.
Just don't say nothing when it pops up.
You did not pick DWF.
No, never that.
I was about to snap on your ass. Oh my god, that's.
I don't see anything. It's just gone. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's
PvP. Ass fucking went to PvP. How dare you?
I can't. This tune.
I don't even have my PvP gear on.
You don't need it.
I have PvP gear, it's just not sitting on my tune at the moment.
Well, you don't need it. You're not gonna fight nobody hard.
Fine, go find
I need to get a fourth armory. Is what I need to do.
You been in the corner.
Circe, you cannot defeat Typhon on your own, no matter how strong your lust for revenge. As much as it pains me, we must work together. Don't let your pride doom us all.
Oh, save the lecture, Diana. I know my own best interests. Now, are you going to continue to try and save me from myself? Or shall we go take this fight to Typhon?
By Hera, you are impossible. But you are right. Before we can fight Typhon, we need a weapon.
Clearly, and a formidable one at that.
Will the lightning bolt of Zeus be formidable enough for you, Circe? Other than his crown, it is the most powerful weapon in Olympus. And I know where we can find one. The Forge of Hephaestus.
You don't say. That's why we're here. Just let us fall.
Yeah, that guy.
That's a bomb.
Oh, you bastard.
Oh, well.
Okay.
motherfucker. He knocked me back into the damn thing.
Nice to see old customers. We don't have to try to do this under the gods.
Hey, Cry. How are you doing, buddy?
You were warned.
Fancy meeting you out here.
Thank you, brave blacksmiths. Hephaestus should be proud of not only your skill with metal, but your valor in battle. I understand that Zeus's mighty lightning bolt was never meant for mortal hands. I will endure the burden of carrying the mighty bolt. It is our only hope of beating Typhon.
We kinda got the fucking feet for the game and the bitch. Got all the elite, all the rags.
You have come to your doom! I shall revel in the blood and stereo combat as I watch you fail in agony and carnage.
Bullshit out.
Blood, fury, and carnage. We Amazons were made for such.
Ugh. Blah, blah, blah. Enough talking. Let's just get on with it. Your time is near.
Just like he did the last time we raided with him, this is all he does. You. It's the only thing I've been getting across all damn day today.
Cry.
I don't see the point in you joining us for raids if you're not gonna do anything.
It serves no point.
Because there's other people that would have been happier to come tag along.
I will make you beg.
And that's how you got to say his name.
Pretty much.
Do you do it just because you know it aggravates people, or do you just do it for the hell of it? Good to know.
You ready to pull? You got a monkey pull on? Yeah, but I'm lagging a little. Yo, don't pull the... Alright, bird by itself. People.
Look into my eyes. What?
Come on. See, don't worry about it. You know, next time I join a raid with your punk ass.
I'm far too powerful for you.
Come on, man. This bullshit.
Ow.
What? I'm saying, though. Yeah. I thought we were past that bullshit, yeah.
Look into my eyes.
Ooh. Cool, nigga.
I'm stunned. Thank you.
The god of
it's hard getting them all in one spot when I'm
come on,
lagging a little
let's
bit.
Let's go.
Nah, once you pull that motherfucking
Phoenix.
That bird. Once that bird get put down, it pretty much go down easy.
Yeah.
The power of Zeus's lightning bolt is incredible. I may not be able to withstand the strain much longer.
Your will is strong, Diana. I admire that. But will alone shall not allow you to endure the energy of Zeus's lightning bolt. I can lend you a touch of my power, which
this
will help.
OP,
but it shall not last long.
Earth tank. Motherfuckers are burning shit out of everything.
I just want to know how Phoenix is the top healer. What the hell that happened?
Phoenix, are you popping like sodas every time it gets cooled down even if you don't need it?
What the fuck you got?
Look at his leg, mom. He probably got a leg, mom.
Oh, he's fucked up.
Shut up.
I forgot about that little trick.
That trick still works.
You gotta stay back.
And after that trick still work in a couple of rings. This one, Pan, Skate.
Hey, look, Rich, let me talk. Let me move.
Fucking heat this one with a passion.
Oh my god.
Hera, grant me the strength to release the lightning bolt once more.
I said I hate this one with a passion.
How you gotta do the standing line?
I did stand in the line, I just don't know how far you have to be away from the other person.
Leave me in peace or face my
yeah.
Yo.
Fighting Trigon geniuses.
I think I'm gonna take a break after this. I am.
I think I'm gonna go do some PvP after this. I think
we got the person that we're in here doing it for is like laxing. Return the crown.
If heaven is the head that wears the crown, then no one, not God, not monster, not mortal shall wear it.
No! Shattered to the wind.
I am glad Zeus was still too weak to join in this battle. Seeing his crown shattered might have ended him. The crown destroyed, Olympus will fall to strife and infighting.
That may be so. Or the gods could learn to put aside their petty squabbles and deceptions.
Don't hold your breath, Diana. You don't have to be Athena, goddess of wisdom, to know Olympians will never play nice.
You're still here, Circe?
Alright, let's see.
Hey, guys. I'll only be off for like about 30 minutes, an hour.
An hour?
Hold on, my mom called me. That's why I wasn't. That's why I was AFK. But I'll be right back.
It's all good.
Like, give me like 5 minutes.
Peace, motherfuckers.
This is Waller. You have been temporarily assigned to Task Force X. You will be working with members of the Suicide Squad until the mission is complete. I will remind you that our agency appreciates your complete cooperation.
With yourself.
You're gonna have to answer to me.
Rewards.
one betrays my friends.
Oh my god, what's going on now?
I need some help. Hey, I queued this up and it's just bad. But I look like I'm gonna have a talk to some people too.
Do I got tank on my face?
No, he's just loving you.
He just healed all that shit back. Fucking that night.
Yeah. I got a question. They ask you to do PvP?
No.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have that shit tomorrow.
Any of them are hurt.
Man, whoever dropped that shit, that was perfect.
You're welcome.
I rolled right out of that bitch, rolled right into that mall. Lanner was in the chat. He was the only one out all along.
I'm gonna take care of it. It's not gonna be nice.
Well, that one low ass rate.
I think it was gone.
Like, bruh. I was fucking doing something on my phone. Like, what the fuck? That shit was annoying the shit out of me.
Like I said, I'm gonna take care of it.
Fucking gone. Bro, what do you mean?
Thanks, fools. I'll be taking Cyborg. Tell your friends, the Failures 5, not to screw with me ever again.